What did you do to your pants?
I just crossed my mind.
That is so embarrassing. Look, aww, you can't.
Wobbling camel. What am I gonna do? I have to walk outside. Where's my dad?
Say goodbye to who?
Goodbye to Amy. Only for now.
Only for now.
It's not forever. No.
And he smiled at her, so.
He did.
He did remember.
Yeah.
Totally.
Pat it on the back.
Okay. Da 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 da. Pack the parachute. I'll edit that out. Don't worry. So I guess the big question is, what is for dinner, Kristen? We had cookie dough earlier.
Uh-oh. We're getting some scrunchy faces here. He's not comfortable with this situation.
What are you looking at?
What's for dinner? Ah, oh. Who's the baby? Who the baby? Oh, he didn't like that. Ah.
Just who's coming to dinner now?
school, back to school, to prove to Dad that I'm not a fool.
To the drop zone, and Candace was the first person to notice that he is now unable to get up. So we're going to be running through some first aid, toss you guys some questions, where some stuff is, and that's how we're going to go through this. Who wants to be the first person on the scene?
You should be.
Okay, so action. You, go call 911.
Travis wants to
call. Travis, come on out. Action right now. No, what are the paramedics? They're gonna cut it. We're gonna cut it off. All right, so the student gear is very nice with its leg straps. You can unclip it. Oh, 911.
Hey, 911.
What's your emergency?
I have a person here that has been injured in a skydiving
accident. Now dumb for having listened to it. I award you no points, and may God have mercy on your soul. Okay, a simple wrong would have done just fine, but...
Watch the road. So what are we doing today, Paul, or this evening?
That's usually your, I ask that to you.
We are going to Kristen's first roller derby practice in quite some time. I'm on babysitting duty. What about you? Are you nervous?
Maybe a little bit, but I'm not going to push myself. I don't think I can scrimmage because I'd have to take my minimums all over again. So yeah.
What's minimums?
Like the minimum testing that I did when I was fresh meat. Hitting, oh God, I have to do that 27 and 5 again. That'll take a while. So you have to do 27 laps in 5 minutes.
Ugh.
Yeah. Sounds pretty easy, but it is mullet hard.
But you're on roller skates, right? I mean, the wheels, it should be easy. Yeah.
You can suckle it. Be like, just slam, it can be on the video. He's recording.